the real violence. The violence that I realized was unforgivable. It's the violence that we do to ourselves.
I'm crying because no one's ever defended me before.
I was searching for the truth.
I know I could not survive any of this crazy shit without you.
There was a reason.
She is my family.
I collided into you. Calling your name in the midnight hour. Reaching for you from the endless dream.
That's the day I knew I'd always love you. Today I march to remember that I'm not just a me. I'm also a we. For a long time, I was afraid to be who I am because I was taught by my parents that there's something wrong with someone like me.
This feeling begins just like a spark, tossing and turning inside of your heart.
Will you marry me?
Explode.
Impossibility.
Something offensive, something you would avoid, maybe even pity, something that you could never love.